Willard Kathande has penned a heartfelt farewell to Kaizer Chiefs after his decade-long affiliation with the club came to an end. Welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. The Zimbabwean international joined the club from Ajax Cape Town in 2011 and made 326 appearances across all competitions, earning the honor of being the most capped foreign player of all time. Following confirmation of his departure, Kathande took to social media on Wednesday evening to post a heartfelt farewell message to the club and its supporters. Kathande wrote that, "It is with a heavy heart that I must leave my beloved Kaizer Chiefs family. I am honored and eternally grateful to the chairman of the club, Mr. Kaizer Motaung, for granting me the opportunity to represent this great institution over the past decade. To the peace-loving fans of Chiefs, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude for your support and encouragement over the years. You have consistently been the 12th man lifting our spirits during the good times and the difficult phases. I trust that I represented the badge and brand with the respect and dignity that it deserves. Respect the badge in the front, and the faithful will forever remember the name at the back. I am blessed beyond imagination, having represented my childhood club for over 320 games, lifting 4 trophies and participating in the CAF Champions League. Kaizer Chiefs is my family and will always be in my heart. The journey continues and the next chapter of my life commences. To my wonderful children, thank you for accepting Kaizer Chiefs as an integral part of our lives. Love and peace. Amakhosi for life. Willard, salt and vinegar, Kathande."